Once again, good morning everyone and welcome to the Martinhal Entrepreneurship Event. This year's theme is Women in Business, and as you can see from the pop art gobos around the room, all of our panelists and speakers are in great company, as are all of you this morning. Lisbon is now officially a thriving ecosystem for startups, and government initiatives have meant that even more capital is flowing into the economy in search of businesses to invest in. There is much more need to promote female founders and businesses to come forward to raise money for their startups, and so today we have some amazing international speakers from different countries for you to listen to hear their stories, to get inspiration from. We also have two great discussion panels. One of those panels is a panel of male venture capitalists, moderated by Rita Souza. It will focus its discussion on female entrepreneurs and fundraising. The second discussion panel is hosted by Katia Hinz Zamorano from leading US parenting site Mother, and discusses motherhood versus entrepreneurship. So it's going to be an amazing day. My name is Olivia Cannon, and my job today is to be MC for the event. So I'm going to take you through just some of the housekeeping rules to keep us on agenda and time today. So the Martinhal Wi-Fi name is Martinhal Event, all capital letters, and there's no password needed. So in case anybody hasn't logged on, that's how you do. So search on your phones or your devices for Martinhal Event, and no password is required. The main hashtags are very gratefully around the room, but I'll just mention them again. And for those posting online, it's hashtag MEE and Martinhal Event. When posting about the hotel, please use the hashtag Martinhal. Please tweet, Instagram and Facebook, or whatever your vehicle of social media is, as much as you like. And the handle for each speaker is next to your profile that you have and was in your rooms last night. There's a timer in the room, as Twitter kindly mentioned, so speakers can check how they're doing on their talks. I'm a speaker for time, so my job today is to make sure everyone makes their coffee break on time, their lunch break on time, enjoys the conference, gets back into the room on time. So I'm sitting here, so anyone who's speaking, I'll give a little gentle reminder just to keep an eye on the timer. Please hold all questions that you have until the end. We have some very interesting conversations, so if you have something to ask, I'll be fielding some questions from the audience with the help of some of my colleagues at Martinhal, who will be going around the room with some microphones. So wait until the very end, until the speaker is finished, and anything that you want to ask them, please just pop up your hand and we'll find our way to you. As Twitter mentioned, there are mobile charging stations at the back of the room, so if anyone is getting low battery, don't panic, you don't need to leave the room, they're all set up with the various different charging devices that you will need. The morning coffee break will be at 10:30 this morning, and will be downstairs in the lounge area. So if anyone had breakfast, it's down in that area this morning, otherwise you take the main staircase from the lobby just downstairs. A little later, we'll be serving lunch at 12:30, and it's a long lunch break, so again, any phone calls that you have to make or emails that you have to return, you have an hour and a half to do that, as well as the morning coffee break. Please, if everyone could turn their phones to silent at this point, that would be wonderful, so that speakers can concentrate on inspiring everybody in the room.